Don't be silly. It says Yippee. This is your office. He is your boss.
Who told you to go on that go to assist?
I got the icon. You helped me before, sir.
How you got that icon?
You guys installed it. Few months ago when you helped me.
We installed it. Can I have your name, sir?
Bill Gardner.
Bill.
Yes.
Okay. And you have Windows 7, right?
Yes, correct.
Put the support key 446.
Yes.
445.
Yes.
407.
Okay. It's opening, sir. I can see the green.
Now you know what you have to do, right?
Yes, I remember.
Sorry?
I remember the green bar. It's loading. I remember that.
So what do you have to do now?
Wait for the connect, right? It says connecting. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Steve. Are you there?
Hello?
Yes. This is you.
What? I'm calling with Yippee Tech, right?
This is the picture you're showing me.
Don't be silly. It says Yippee. This is your office. He is your boss. Not the real boss. That's Raju Kanadi. He lives in the USA, right? Which one is he? Are you on there?
Sorry?
Are you on there? You know what's funny, sir? I know all the names of the people there. You know this goes to the police, right?
You know the name of...
You will get arrested.
You know the name of...
I was sent to the India Cybercrime Division.
Mm-hmm.
Quit your job, else you go to jail. You see that? This is your office, right? Now let me speak with this man. Let me speak with this man. He uses the fake name Mackie. Let me speak with Mackie, this man. Transfer the call to Mackie. Is he around? Is Mackie there? What you trying to do, sir? Tell me.
I'm not able to see, sir.
What are you talking about? You are speechless. Are you shocked? Yeah, please do that. Yeah, Siski, do that, sir. This is recorded. I know all your names. If you do this, I got more evidence. Please do this. Please put the Siski. It's illegal. Give me more evidence. Thank you. I will send it to the India Cybercrime Division. So put the Siski. Do it. Thank you, sir. This is just what I need. You are sinking your own ship here. Don't be silly, man. You are digging your own grave here. So you're gonna do it? Well, yeah, you're gonna do it? All right. No? You're not gonna do it? Wise decision. But I'm afraid I will still report all the evidence I got. Now let me speak with this man. Why are you silent, man? All your names will be forwarded to the Indian authorities. He hung up and he did it Siski me. He's afraid now.
He was a big coward.
He went speechless, man, when he saw this. This is like the best thing I ever done.
You're going to real. So, sorry. Are you going to really report these guys?
Yes, of course.
Nice.
This is what I always wanted to do. Dox them in their face.
We need more. But you don't take these people in your own, like, you know, page, right? You know what I mean? In your own social media pages.
Sorry?
Right? You don't take these guys on your own social media pages, right?
Don't ask stupid questions, Davey.
I am a stupid boy, you know.
Oh, fuck! He's opening the PayPal login. No. That will actually crash my server. That one is dangerous. He can steal this one, but not that one. That will crash my host.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Can I try to make a call?
Is he actually stealing the banking information? Really?
Is he?
Yeah. He's fucking... What the fuck? Holy shit, he's stealing Satan, eh?
No.
Is he
Let
stupid?
Him have it. Let him have it.
Is he fucking stupid? Like, really? He is stealing my fucking virus now?
Is he fucking stupid? Like, really? He needs to run it though, right?
He has it.
Holy shit, he's going to destroy his network, isn't he?
Yep.
Oh shit, that's funny, man.
What a fucking idiot. This computer cool. Like, guys, on a virtual machine, it's this. It has VM detection, look. It's a banking tool. It looks like it. On a real computer, you won't even see this loading. It will fucking straight your computer. This is like really tool. It looks so innocent because it works on a VM. You think, okay, let me open it on my host. Bam, in fact.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and follow me on social media. Don't forget to check out DVR's channel. The link is in the video description. Check out these two videos if you want to see more scammers get destroyed. Thank you for watching and have a good day.